I met a boy.
Really?
Yeah, I met him at Chris's memorial.
Do I know you?
Does anybody here know you?
It was kind of different.
Different can be good.
This is the fourth funeral I've seen you at this month. And if I see you around here again, I'm calling the cops and I'm going to
tell all of you. This is my boyfriend, Marcus.
Nice to meet you, Marcus.
Pleasure's all yours, I'm sure.
Thanks for bailing me out back there. I'm Enoch.
I'm Annabelle.
Did you know that kid from the other funeral?
Oh yeah, I volunteer at the hospital.
Come on, Riot!
Do you know one of these kids?
No, Hiroshi and I just like to...
Who's Hiroshi?
He's a ghost.
He's a ghost. Can I meet him?
Why is she dressed like a boy?
He says he thinks you look really nice.
No, I didn't.
Thank you, Hiroshi.
Annabelle tells me you're a funeral crashing dropout with a ghost friend.
Sounds not so good when you say it all together like that.
So do you want to talk about Enoch?
It's getting pretty complicated.
I was lying about working at the hospital. I'm a patient.
Is that okay? And we came
make her better.
I don't think you understand.
Make her better!
I think of things going a certain way and then they don't.
You think you have nothing? You have everything.
How's this gonna go?
I don't know.
That's the part where you say it's gonna go really well. There's this kind of songbird that thinks it dies every time the sun goes down. In the morning when it wakes up, it's totally shocked to still be alive. So it sings this really beautiful song.
I've sung every morning since I met you.